Right.
Yep.
You see, in the West End, you come and you bring the production. You don't create there. But if the government was to create an artistic hub,
the east side of Beijing, where
all the artists offered the opportunity to create and show the performances all in one place, that's wonderful. I mean, that's...
Beijing has a 7.8-kilometer-long axis line that links the Drum and Bell Towers in the north to Yongdingmen Gate in the south. Dongcheng District lies to the east of the axis line and covers an area of 41.84 square kilometers. Every drama enthusiast in this area can find a way to pursue his or her artistic dream. Beijing nights are lit up with a passion for drama. All kinds of performances are put on in theaters of various sizes, and the grounds for art are fully energized. A professional dentist, Wang Xiang, has his own dental clinic. He loves watching plays, and he has a drama dream. He wants to build a theater bearing his own name and has begun explorations.
In
2008, in a courtyard house deep in a lane next to the Central Academy of Drama, a private theater named Peng Hao was founded. With government support, The Nanluo Guxiang Theater Festival is held annually to the great anticipation of many theater fans. The event is hosted by Penghao Theater and another 10 or so mini theaters.
南锣鼓巷戏剧节对我个人来说，我觉得它就是每年我一个戏剧人过完春节以后就要惦记的一件事情。这个是我对他最本质的感受。我这样的感受，不管是职业戏剧人还是有非职业戏剧人，我认识很多，他们都是过完春节之后就会惦记这样的事情，因为五月份就要开始了。
Most of the members of the Never Ending Drama Club used to be active members of the Peking University Drama Club 2 decades ago. After graduating, they became busy with different careers. But the rising drama scene in Dongcheng District in recent years has brought them together again.
，我平时主要是在家，首先照顾宝宝，法医家人安顿好，然后也教瑜伽，做那个瑜伽老师的培训。就是我们那26号请假，剩下的都得下了班。我是法律出版社的编辑高山，平时呢主要的工作呢就是除了编辑法律的书籍之外，也会编辑一些关注现实问题的社科人文的书籍。
我们都有收入，
对，我们都有收入。
我叫费逸群，然后我是做互联网工作的。
我叫孙柏，工作是在人民大学文学院当老师。所以就稍微再试一下。
明白。
我是第一财经周刊的编辑，因为我们是周刊，所以出版节奏还是比较快的。就是因为我们以前很多年以前在一起排戏嘛，然后很多年来一直想说再在一起排戏，我们就参加了南锣鼓巷戏剧节。
This is a very lovely area with these old houses. It's really nice to walk around. Never been here, so I think everything is interesting. And I would like to, concerning whole China, I would love to travel around more. I would love to be able to go and see the nature and everything. But I don't have that time now. But to meet people in the festival, I think it's a big thing. Yeah.
It is opening day. After work, the members of Never Ending are rushing over to Penghao Theater from every corner of the city.
刚才有观众说，他看到了过于温暖的东西。我觉得一群非专业的人在纯粹的热爱戏剧。我觉得这个戏剧，创作出来的作品，它一定有缺点，但是它一定是纯粹的。我觉得应该对得起这份纯粹的热爱。我希望你们能够真正的继续的热爱我们心中热爱的戏剧。谢谢你们。
你一陣間咧喺邊度換嘢？我喺嗰邊。咁你因為你因為佢幫你，
因為我喺完咗啦。
你喺樓上，
你留意翻空間手嘅，唔好撞到眼燈。OK，
这个是第一次来北京参加这个戏剧节，就是自己导演的方和剧场，他们这个艺术空间真的很好，吸引很多外国的人来北京。 对于在北京学戏剧的人，这是很大的帮助，太厉害，这太厉害了。在欧洲的时候，学习也是这样，学习不是在学校里面，其实是你跟不同的艺术家交流，不同国家的这个文化的冲突，怎样是让他们学更多东西，不是在学校可以学到的。我觉得我很喜欢北京。
观众进场，观众进场啦！
另外，演出结束以后有剧团的 T
Maybe she can.
I never heard such an honest answer.
我从来没有听到有观众这么诚实的说他的感受。
Good for me. And what's interesting for me here is that when we perform it in Sweden and in many other places in Europe, people laugh a lot. Like in many, many places, and here it's like completely silent. So I think that's one part that maybe I don't know if anyone thought that something was funny. But so that could be some kind of culture thing. But Jilly.
非常喜欢，就是很轻的一个作品，细细的、低声细语的说着一些东西，但是说到了人性里面去了，很好。
First of all, I would like to say that we are very happy to hear that you laugh and to hear that you are speaking and talking with us, and so many want to say something because you were extremely silent.
This is the traditional shadow puppets, and they have 2,000 years old, I think. Yes, and you play with the little sticks.
Yes, it's kind of like little things.
Okay. This one is always stay really close in a white fabric and with a really strong light in the backwards.
Yeah.
So it's going to have big shadows with the color as well, shows on the fabric.
You don't want this one to stay here saying bye.
Okay, bye bye.
Jinyuqi Community was the original spot of the novel Long Shu Ditch by Lao She. To commemorate the late writer, the community has invited Li Bin, a performance master from Beijing People's Art Theater, to instruct the community drama club's rehearsals. The club will present this drama on a community stage.
现在都是五十多、六十、六十多、七十，将近七十的人，都是这样的。
你快八十了，你状态
啊，
八十，
那就他八十，今年八十了。
第一次哈，那个走进咱们这个社区，然后去看我们这个，由我们这个群众，就是我们自己老百姓编的一个，有精味十足的，而且是一个非常经典的一个龙须沟的话剧。非常有感触。谈我自己的看法，我只是从观众哈，就是每个人的这种眼神啊，尤其还有这种京味儿还特足， 所以看完之后还真是就是勾起我下一次就是什么时候咱们这个剧能演啊，这第一。还有呢就是说哪天或者说李老师还给我安排个闭角呀，就想跟大家一起演。
The National Theater of China has adapted a true story from a Beijing courtyard household 10 years ago and created a play named A Jujube Tree. In the drama, Grandma He tries to keep a jujube tree that was planted by her late husband. Daily life in old Beijing's courtyard houses unfolds through the story. To reflect people's true emotions during the demolition process, the cast members and community residents sit together and discuss how to bring this stage art to the people. In the early morning, Wang Guirong, who lives in Nanzhugan Hutong in Dongcheng District, finishes her housework and rushes to the press conference for a jujube tree, which is held in the Shijia Hutong Museum. The jujube tree, which witnessed Grandma He's romance, is still growing well in its original place.
I'm a singer. What is the music? I was 88 years old, studied it, and then to 97 做就是九年时间。做音乐剧我最感谢的还是松雷集团，然后其次感谢天阶集团的董事长李华。东城区的大气候是好的，北京作为一个国际大都市来说，就是要国际东城，就要一定要国际化，要世界性。
这是我专用的，今天大概不到40号人，今天初试、复试一起过。金老师马上就到了，咱们就等您来了，咱们再开始呗，好吧？全十个人名单排序排完了，
排完了，
快一点，这边已经来人了，大家都准备吧。嗯
，OK。好，5分钟以后，明白了吗？给我个反应。
OK，
明白了，
明白。
OK， 好。
那我点一下名，然后你们过来排。
先五个吧，
先五个。
舞蹈。
好，
好，谢谢。
你再选择一首声音要出来，你要把声音唱出来，音量不够。
很努力的在试。
是是是，我不是导演，你知道吗？我知道你很想来，再看一看吧。不哭，就说，我们一我们是有标准的，二是我们是希望热情的演员过来，真正想做这件事情的人来，是不是这样？
进团队。
对对对，进团队。可能
做不了演员，咱们暂时先看看。
对呀，你可以做别的嘛，跟着我们，是吧？一哭就完了，对吧？我就傻了。
你是邓丽君呀？
你好，周梦君。
你怎么知道我的名字？活着是因为爱的。
这完成作品是需要环境的，这个没有办法，我必须有一个非常好的从容的一个环境，我能领导着这个环境，我才能做出好作品。在东城做音乐剧，它引领着中国的音乐剧的发展和前行，而且必须从东城走向世界。我觉得这是我认为是东城要的，也是北京要的。我的话说 OK。
李顿 has produced quite a lot of original musicals. He has traveled to Shanghai, Shenzhen, and Dongguan, and finally settled down in Dongcheng District with his international team in 2014. It is the tolerance and respect toward drama production that helped him make the decision.
里面那种感受，我昨天知道之后我都哭了，要分享一个消息就控制不了了，自己在家一个人在家嚎啕大哭，然后接电话的时候都带着哽咽的声音，我现在想想觉得特别激动，就特别不容易，因为我们在国外获得再多的奖啊，获得再多的认可啊，就是你不如获得自己在自己祖国的那种认可，而且音乐剧这么多年，李总做了20年，这一路走来太难了。
我有生之年被这个国家认可，有生之年能，我能赶上这个时代，而且我还有大把的时间去完成我更多的作品。你想想，我不幸运吗？伦敦西区就是伦敦的城市名片，我们北京的城市名片是什么？应该是东城区的剧院群。真的希望通过我们东城区这种密集的剧院群，让中国的文化在这里光芒四射。
Theaters of various styles are under construction. A splendid city of drama will be created.
我们爱情就好了。
非常感谢你们来参加我们戏剧节。
一路进来，我真想把那个全看了。
咱中国的演员。
It takes time to nurture a drama practitioner. Wang Xiaofan, a teacher from the Central Academy of Drama, brings stage art into the classroom. He gives two drama classes per week to the students at number 166 High School.
表演方式、创作方式、导演方式都离不开文学的这个基本的基础。看着这批戏成长的初中生、高中生里，一定将来会有更多的曹禺，一定会有更多的夏衍，一定有我们的歌德、我们的莫里。
东城不是也打造就是文化的戏剧的东城吗？我们正好在这块土地上，然后我们又能呢受惠于很多它的那种文化因素，比如说仁义啦，国家大剧院啦等等，有很多的专业老师到我们这儿来做学生的辅导。其实我们也是在这片土地上慢慢能够结出我们特别有特点的这种戏剧果实。
按照大家练好的去交流，这个交流是即兴的。
来，开始走着。
哎呦，领导来，往前坐，然后呢，戏肯定是俩人坐着这么说的。
那您让我坐哪儿，我坐哪儿。
您进去
给我码吧。
别，您就坐，尽量坐第一排。听不见你说什么？
还有三分钟，七点。
好嘞。你那妆弄完了吗？跟他们说是不要在前面来了啊，观众准备进来了。灯搁好位置了哈。胖了，哥们儿，这不是20年前我们的干的事儿吗？
对啊，是给那个胖子他们导那个。
对啊，对啊。凡是在大学的剧社里跟我一起工作过的，就几乎他们终生都会，比如说他会看戏，或者他会因为看戏再去结识更多的人，或者他会从事跟戏有关的事儿。
哎，放心，
我先进去后台忙一下吧。
因为他要去雷诺
和继父离婚万岁！
圣诞快乐！并附上妈妈给我们孩子们拍的一张快照。
我听起来确实让并不像听起来的没有趣。Is I cannot lie.
94年，我第一个在首都师范大学排演这个剧目。20年后，跟我的孩子们一起把它呈现给大家，见证他们的成长是我最幸福的事情。它凝聚着我还有在座下面的人一起走过的那段生命。现在我非常感谢，当年第一次上演这些戏，他们还在蹒跚学步的孩子们把它搬上舞台。我会和我的孩子们继续努力，永远永远呈现这样伟大的剧作。谢谢你们。来，我们一起来。
在屋里的不没在场上、
啊、没有，
其实要站起来呢，
不要
不要、啊、
不要站起来，不要站起来。
Beijing People's Art Theater has created numerous glories in China's history of stage drama. It is a holy place for all dramatists and performing artists.
这事儿交给我了。
北京人1952年见见我25岁，标准的青年演员，但是也就是60多年，一个甲子到现在多了。我们北京人60年只做了一件事情，就是给人们带来真善美。但是你高水平的艺术作品，关键在于你的内容能不能使人心灵上受到启迪。啊，这才是我们应该做的。
Beijing Fringe Festival is a favorite for avant-garde play fans. This is a platform for both domestic and international plays, an opportunity for young drama talents from around the world to exchange ideas.
无论是在戏剧创作的过程中，还是在我们精神世界里，都希望让创新成为一种习惯，它将带着我们走向一个更为自由、生动和广阔的想象世界，让我们的思想和我们的身体自由飞翔。
The 6th Theater Olympics was held in Beijing in 2014. It was the first time that this prestigious event was held in China. The International Summit Forum and many activities were held in Dongcheng District.
Αυτό που βασικά που ξέρω εδώ και πολλά χρόνια
είναι η όπερα, η όπερα η κινέζικη. Γιατί ήμουνα πριν 35 χρόνια, για 20 χρόνια περίπου, διευθυντής του Φεστιβάλ των Δελφών και είχα καλέσει αρχαίες τραγωδίες με το στυλ της όπερας του Πεκίνου.
Cultural exchanges and a theater scene which blends modern and traditional elements are the unique appeal of Beijing. And theater culture has become a brand new icon of Dongcheng District.